And welcome back to Don't Press E. Oh, the penguin's up there making a bunch of noise. Alright. So, we've done quite a bit of stuff without pressing E. We've got tools. Now craft everything. Crafting tables. Not. And today we're going to not get achievement. We need to go deeper. Right?
Yep. I'm about to plant the sugar real quick.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Oh no, I planted sugar cane.
Did you?
Yeah. Yeah, buddy. I've already harvested once.
Nice.
It's just a little spot, though. It's not very much. It's like, I think, 5.
Is it down there?
Yeah. Yeah, it's... I didn't realize I went down as far as what I did to do it. It's with the, veggies. Nothing special. There's food in there, I think. You're bound and determined to get sugarcane, ain't ya?
Yep.
I'm gonna go grab some. Maybe not. I think the sun's still down, so. I don't know. It might be alright, right?
Yeah, I think we'll be fine.
Let's see, I'm gonna grab some cows.
Go chest in here.
Sun's up, we're good. Oh, no, don't blow up there. Let's see, dude, don't make me waste my glass, please. Killed a creeper and didn't die this time.
Yeah,
this is gonna suck if all I find is one cow, right?
Yeah. Did you find one?
No. I'm just hoping I can at least find one. Well, two. Oh, I found 3.
Nice. They're
literally just on the other side of this little hill. Well, I guess technically it's just not just on the other side. They're way. Wonder if I can. Do this. Dropping torch.
Yeah, I have no idea where you are.
Trying to think. Do you see that? Is it, what is that tree called?
Stop game.
The orange one, doesn't it?
Acadia? Or something? City? I don't know. That one?
I'm standing right next to one.
I mean, those are everywhere. There's a lot of little hills to go over.
You're heading the right direction.
I'm running in circles.
No, you're not. Turn around. Turn around.
I've gone, like, 20 blocks from one base.
Just, yeah, this way. No. A little bit more. Turn around. Yeah, there you go. Directions. Let's see here. Shovel. Yep.
That's sweet.
I knew that was gonna hurt.
There. Put down your crafting table. I picked mine up.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
You too?
Yes.
We're idiots.
Oh, you can get up here. You want, let me come down here and grab one of your friends. Yeah, we're both dumb. I mean, we're intelligent. We don't have any slime balls either, do we?
No. I was just gonna build a wall around them and plant wheat out there.
No, I was gonna bring them to us.
It's not far at all.
Yeah, that'll work. Mad bro? Why you not like me? Oh, you're my friend again? You're only my friend because I have food, dude. Are you breeding with a sheep? Seriously? Oh, wouldn't that be messed up? I'll let you have a few sweet. Here, you guys can have some. Dear deed. I'm gonna watch. Alright. Oh, there it is. I'm about to get lost.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Yes. That happened. Anywho. Let's get these cows over here. Easily as possible. Do you have your ears on?
Yes, I do.
Yay! You're like one people I know that plays Minecraft without ears. I love the new zombie sounds for the zombie villagers. They sound like villagers have been infected. We went at a hole right there, right?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Wow. Let me get away from your experience.
Oh, yeah, creeper.
I was trying to come over there to give him a good whack. Hey. There's kind of a cord down there. And I might lose internet.
Mute your mic.
I can't mute my mic. Kid. I'm gonna leave it, just so you know. Everybody's gonna hear you cry babying around.
Mm-hmm.
Yay, I helped. I'm planting seeds. Okay, awesome. I'm not.
If I take some of these big potatoes.
Why are you just not getting no baked potatoes yet?
Some of these.
You mad, bro? Okay, we can still get on them. And somebody's not. I thought that maybe they changed that for us. You know how you can no longer get in a villager if somebody else is in him?
Yeah.
I was really hoping they didn't do that with everything else.
Oh yeah, that would suck.
Joint. So, oh, look at you getting all fancy. We're moving up in the world, double chest. Nice. Oh, I need that. Shovel and pickaxe for if you want. It's just nothing fancy. Yeah. Right, time to go get some cows. So, yeah. And they're white. Huh.
I only have one cow following me right now.
Alright, I'll grab the other one. I think that, yeah, there's one and a baby. Come on, guys. Let's go for a walk.
Oh, second one joined in. I have two cows and two sheep.
I just heard a llama hawk. Yeah, that's like the worst sound in the world. I think you should hit one. They don't stay mad for really long. You should go hit one. Have you played with them yet?
No, I just noticed they were there.
Yeah, dude, just totally go hit one.
My cow started following you instead.
Alright. I got your sheep. Looks like I lost my baby. Baby. The sheep. The sheep. Else. him. Please? What you guys, what is your problems? You're leading all the gals out. Oh, I didn't even see you did that.
Oops.
Alright, you two, do your deed. Oh, my baby popped out.
Nice.
Dude, you're so mean. Such a horrible, horrible person.
I am. But, check this out.
Oh, wow. Ta-da. Achievement not get. An enchanter? Is that it?
I think it's like an enchanter or something.
I don't remember. I couldn't get him to breed. Oh, do you like me? No, he looked away. Are you... Do you like me? Are we friends? Can you... Will you eat this, dude? Did you eat it? Dude, he's eating it. He ate all my wheat. Oh, and then he's gonna hawk on me. Ew. Oh, he loves me. Oh no. Oh, it's shift. It's shift. Okay. Shift click. Yeah, there we go. It's carpet. What is dinging? You need to charge your phone, buddy. Some wool and write a sheet or llama, I guess. Right. Hey, young bud. You come over here and party. Did you call him for friends?
Yep.
I got carpet. It's white, though. I guess I didn't feel the need to grab some red or yellow flowers.
You want to help me get from the tunnel to the cow pen?
I don't have any food.
What? Why did they stop following me?
I don't know. I don't.
I meant just like if mobs run up.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm home.
It's all clear for the next 3 seconds. Why did they stop following you? They should have quit following.
Yeah, that was weird.
Maybe they just lost interest in you. Boy, that's kind of harsh. I'm sorry I said that. Follow him. He's got food, bro. Come on, let's go for a walk. Move. I'm coming.
Yeah, they get discharged. See? So far, every time, like... That sucks.
We're gonna need some weeds.
Nah, just...
Oh, these cows, they're all heading back. Watch it. Watch it. Oh, he's on me. He's on me. Oh! Well,
can you get that zombie, too?
The one with the enchanted sword? Yeah, sure. No problem. Yes. Well, maybe not. Oh, my God. He did so much damage. Oh, he dropped the sword.
Nice.
I'll never know it's on it, but I have a sword now.
You can just mess over it when you're looking at his chest.
Yeah. I'm trying to get through these cows. Destruct
cows.
Leave him alone. Come on. Let him do his stuff. Let's go for a walk, bro. Oh, chase me.
Where'd the cow go?
The zombie's calling in backup. Yep, there's that.
Oh, I can't pick it all up.
Yep, I gotta head back from spawn.
Here.
Alright, not you. 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 Stupid rotten flesh, get out of here. Knockback one. Not bad. Oh, you lost a cow. So sad. Do I have all armor on?
Yeah. Okay. Alright, where'd these cows go?
Yeah, that should be good.
You mind putting some blocks near the wall for me just to walk them over? So walk near the cows. Cows are stupid now.
I better go kill this skeleton or die by it. One of the two, I don't know yet.
Trying to get the cows to start following me again.
Oh, that's gonna take some getting used to for me. Shoot, I'm gonna walk right up to you again.
Alright, they're all in.
Is that your crafting table or mine?
That is mine.
You want it back?
Please.
Oh. Yeah.
Alright, so we got cows. Now we need sugarcane. Massive amounts.
Yeah. Let me check out this hole over here. Oh, a zombie, I think. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Zombie. Torches. Can't do this in the dark.
I'm gonna take a quick break.
I think I may join you on that break. Well, kind of. You know what I mean. All right, see you in a few.
All right, see ya.
There's something going on down here. Someone's having a party. There's so many. I can't tell where they're going. Oh, it's, look at that. Oh, a creeper. Isn't that nice?
I'm back.
Welcome back, guy.
Thank you.
I'm hearing an awful lot of zombies, but I don't want to get your hopes up. What are you gonna burn? There we go. So apparently zombies now take a second to actually catch on fire. Crap. Stop it. Aw, skeleton burned up. Aw, I feel your pain, dude. Zombie was so sad that the skeleton burned
no.
up.
No!
Alright, what do we got here? Creeper. Oh. I
accidentally poured water in the farm.
Give me your little ring. Yes, too. Oh, he teleported. Six hits. With a stone axe. That's a lot.
Probably should have fenced in the crops too.
You can have those. That's not good. Oh, no. Ooh, yeah, we probably should have. I guess I'm making up for yesterday.
Oops.
I was trying to push him that way to get him off the crops. How much damage you take?
Like 3 hearts.
Yeah. Well, that's not too bad. It could have been a lot worse. You got a crafting table dropped anywhere? I don't know what INV means. You're getting sheared, boy. Like it. Great. spears aren't a good enough weapon. Woohoo, boots. This is him. No, it is not him. But it's this dude way over here. So we possibly climb up here? Yeah. Just, dude, go clear your lungs or whatever you're clearing elsewhere. That's nasty. Alright. Oh, you can't drive them.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you put a saddle on one, I wonder?
No, carpet. Yeah, you put a piece of carpet on him. I don't have any idea how to get him. Well, if you see a llama with green and red and white stripes, that's ours. Yeah, I'm sure sometime you'll see. Breed the cows again. So, are you done getting wrecked?
I think so for the time being.
You sure about that?
No.
Looks like you got friends.
Well, there they go.
Here, let me.
Yep.
They're all about you, ain't they? They're not even worried about you. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. I actually did. It was all on purpose. There we go. Alright.
You did, like, as much damage to me as the zombies did.
Like a 2 second tick of half a heart.
You hit me, like, 3 times.
See what's on that. No, you guys don't want my wheat. Stay away. Shoot. So, yeah, the books or the cows and sugarcane are all for books to get,
yeah,
an enchanting table to get, or bookshelves to get a better enchanting table, right?
Yes.
I just brain farted there for like 45 seconds or so. Well, if you ever want to change your chest plate, we have a nice shiny gold one.
Have to wait for the iron one to break first.
Oh, that's so horrible. It really is. It's bad.
It really is. Like, when we do start enchanting armor, we have to get it how we want it and have it ready to go.
Yeah.
Whenever we get the chance to put it on.
Yeah, this is going to be insane. So whose bright idea was this? You came up with it, right? And I said, dude, we should totally record it. Oh, don't press E. Yeah, but it's like, it's totally doable. You just have to wait for your armor to break.
Yep. Watch, we're gonna enchant really good gear, and we're just gonna take turns punching each other.
Yeah, we're gonna end up...
Break my boots, bro, punch my foot.
Yeah. Just kill each other, and... Or even kill ourselves, and then just not pick up our armor. Not pushing me in lava, boy.
Just trying to push you into the nether.
And it's like wrapped around her chest. Yeah, don't break all that. You might need it. The fire. Just, you know, just in case. Well, there's the nether. Oh, look, an Enderman. I'm gonna make him mad real quick and see if he has any. We'll see if he's a boy or a girl, Enderman. Oh, he can get me. Oh, that's not cool. How can you hit me? Oh, you got long arms. That's right. Holy crap. He took me down to 2 hearts. Alright, so, yeah, here's... Is the nether gonna be amplified too, or no?
I don't know.
It doesn't look like it.
I mean, it kind of always is, if you think about it.
Yeah. That is true. Alright, I guess it's... F3... F2... And go for a walk. Screw that. I should be able to remember where I'm at. I'm full of jokes tonight, right? And I'm lost. You know, it sucks for you. As you're running around all over the place looking for another fortress thing, and you're not going to find one.
Why do you say that?
Because it's sitting right here looking at me.
Nice.
Here, let me press E real quick. Okay, I'm at... Oh, this is great. My X is 1. My Z is 351. And blazes are coming after me. Oh, no. Get away. Leave me alone. I don't want to party yet. We'll party later. I promise. Don't do it. Yeah, don't ignite your inner flame. Just stay chill. No. Stop it! We're cool, but we're not that cool, dude. Please don't kill me. I only have 4 food. Oh, they missed. Wait, that's right. Stay away from pigmen, right?
Just don't make them mad.
I'm sure a blaze shooting them will kind of make them
happy,
right?
Yeah.
There we go, we got one. Come on, dude. Achievement get not into fire. Achievement not get, that's what I meant. I know that was named. Wait, did I get that? Yeah. I didn't get it. I got the blaze rod, I just didn't get the into fire achievement. Yeah, this is... it's confusing me. You said it better. I don't even remember how you said it. You were all like, achievement not get into fire, or we need to go deeper, or something like that.
Yeah. I can't remember. All of the bones.
Okay, look for a dirt tower. With a torch on top.
I see you.
And I'm out of food.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You want some?
Let me make sure I'm actually out. Yeah, I'm out. I need this though. Yeah, I'll take a bit. If you've got some, I'll take some. Thank you, sir. Wow, you're holding out on me, man. You got a ton of food.
I mean, we're going exploring the Nether.
Yeah.
Thought one of us might should grab some.
Yeah. Do you think to grab a flint still?
I think I have one on me, yeah, actually.
That's horrible. You want to check your inventory? You gotta drop a crafting table.
I do not have one on me.
It's okay. I have 14 logs.
Oh, you're getting shot at by a blaze.
Yeah, don't get that achievement. Aww, he didn't drop one. This looks promising. Oh, wait, you know what? We should probably mark these. There. Now we know how to get out. Yeah, something like that.
My
tray! Hey, dude. How are you doing, pal? Oh. Oh, boy.
Well, dang.
I'm gonna run past these dudes. Oh, so much damage. Don't die, dude. I can't run. I'm burning. I'm dead. Goodbye, cruel world. Really? Perfect. Okay. Check this out. Okay. Thank you guys so very much for watching. And I will catch you guys in the next video. With one heart left and three meat pops. And a blaze right behind me. Bye!